with the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Herb Dean. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California.
This man is a freestyle fighter with a professional record of 10 wins, no losses. He stands 5'8".
Conor McGregor, Mirsad Bektić.
Ready.
Here we go! Title fight, five-minute rounds. Conor McGregor is really going to enjoy a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Jeff.
Having a huge reach advantage is absolutely a gigantic asset in a mixed martial arts fight. You can connect strikes at a distance where your opponent can't touch you. And back up to his feet.
Straight punch. And again he connects.
They engage early.
He lands a nice punch from the clinch.
Looking for the single.
Oh.
He tags him with the punch.
He lands an elbow here. Nice punch to the body. Into side control again.
Joe, he's keeping busy. Nice knee to the body. McGregor gets caught by the elbow.
Beautiful speed. Clean punch.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger. Body from the top. He's looking to keep busy on the ground.
Excellent sweep.
Good elbow by Bektić.
Half guard.
Some ground and pound. In the full guard here.
2 minutes remaining in the round. Good transition into half guard. Bektić inside control again. Really nice movement on the ground. Oh, he's keeping busy from the bottom.
Now he's moved back in full guard.
Man, that right eye is really looking swollen.
He got his hips well enough to get back to half guard.
Bektić with an elbow to the head. That knee to the body did some damage.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Nice sweep. He's a big guy.
Bam! Takes him right down.
Push up his head and posture.
Oh, nice elbow.
45 seconds on the clock.
Hammer fist.
Solid grounding.
Very nice elbow from the top.
And great posture. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Nice inside leg kick. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Bektić.
Our first round is in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
No big deal, just a little scratch. Don't mind the blood. You do need you to protect yourself, so the ref.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, round two. Joe, just like we saw in the last one, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place. And once again, he looks sensational.
Get him off you. Get him
nice
off.
Work to the body by Bektić.
That bruise on his torso is getting bad. That's a big shot right there.
Good elbows by McGregor. And he slips to half guard. Strong elbow to the head by Bektić.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
You gotta keep your hands up for me now.
Good elbow. That elbow again.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Vicious grounding.
Oh, good left hand. Escapes from the full mount.
McGregor with a nice strike from the bottom.
Back to full guard again.
Good ground and pound to the body by Bektić. And a back up. That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. Hit him with the jab.
Keep him busy. Oh my! Good spinning back kick. Solid straight by Bektić. Conor McGregor's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Oh, solid jab. Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body. Lands the roundhouse to the body. Big straight by Bektić. He scores with the leg kick. Continuing to strike well.
Excellent head movement.
Nice jab.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
To the body. Good straight punch. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Man, he really churned on that inside leg kick. And he lands the punch.
There he goes, turning side kick.
He was looking for it earlier, but now, Joe, he is really starting to connect with his jab.
Very good exchanges here.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. Good straight by Bektić. Nice leg kick. Seconds of round number two.
Nice inside leg kick.
My God.
They fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. We really got a chance to see some awesome action in that round.
Looking too sharp right now. Let's play the grappling game. Got to protect.
Ariane getting us set for round number three.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Timing his strikes nicely.
He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent. He clipped him.
There you go.
And he nails him again.
Bektić really showing some bruising on the left side of his body. McGregor with a good double jab.
You can clearly see the challenger catching stride right now. The momentum is in his favor, and he is starting to dominate this fight.
McGregor gets hit with the kick.
Nice side leg kick.
Nice kicks. McGregor with the double jab again.
Tag the hands. Good exchange between both these fighters.
That jab extremely effective throughout this entire fight.
And they separate.
McGregor with a good uppercut.
Nice shot.
Combination by the champion.
Under three.
McGregor with a strong jab.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Caught him with a punch.
He misses with the jab. McGregor with the left to the body. Landing it well tonight.
And connects with the jab.
Conor McGregor is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeted that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly. He's in half guard here. Side control.
Nice elbow to the head by Bektić.
There you go.
That's a mount again.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. And he escaped the arm bar. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
McGregor's got a big bruise on the left side of the body.
The mount again.
Bektić looking to isolate that arm.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. He's free from the armbar.
He's back up again.
Nice side leg kick here.
McGregor with a solid jab.
Very nice timing.
Oh, that's a powerful elbow.
Elbow to the head. He's stunned. Stuns. Here we see it from a
straight left.
And drop bombs.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. There we see it again.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest.